All right, Chase has to give a big book report tomorrow. He has to read the book in front of his class before he does so. So here he goes.
Here's Three little kittens. Mittens all over the place. Three little kittens. By who? What's that one and that one say?
Yes. Lorraine. Cyanonitis.
Okay, if Mom can't pronounce it, I don't think they expect you to do that one.
Daddy, this is Spanish.
Yeah. Boyd's Mills Press.
Yeah, but look, Chase can read that one. Who's that for, Chase?
For Mom. Mom, is this one Bailey or this one?
I don't know.
All right. Go, Chase.
Three little kittens. They lost their mittens. And they began to cry. Oh, Mother, dear, I'm sadly here. Our mittens we have lost. Mittens.
Good job, Chase.
What lost their mittens? You naughty kittens. Then you shall have no pie. So they, three little kittens, they found their mittens and they began to cry. Oh, Mother dear, see here, our mittens we have found. What found your mittens? Then you are good kittens. Now where is the pie?
Yay!
Good job, Chase!
Yeah, I like the pie. What's the pie taste like? I want some. What's this one eating?
You are like awesomeness.
Okay, let me ask you a couple questions.
Mittens.
What's that story about?
Three little kittens and a mother and a mouse.
What's the problem in the story? How they fix the problems?
They found the mittens and they got pie.
Yeah, and what was the whole plot? What's the beginning? What happened in the beginning?
They lost their mittens.
And what happened in the middle?
They looked for the mittens.
What happened at the end?
They found the mittens and they became a mouse.
No, Casey.
And who was the main character?
Jeez.
Wait a second, all right.
Oh, Nike. Thank you for my name. For all of you, the cake.
Why not the mouse?
The hot shell.
No, this is not about them.
I can't have anything.
And where's the setting?
The pirates come. When the bad guys come, I have the special beam at the first Ireland's map.
Good job, bud.
And Ireland's
trying to steal your thunder. That's okay. You both did great.
And a force come. Will we a dragon come?
Okay, I can come off your line.
Oh dear.